You're going to a wine region. Which winery should you visit? Whether you're visiting the Napa Valley, Tuscany, or the Loire Valley, my advice is the same. Drop into the little-known places you've never even heard of. You're more likely to meet the actual owner and the winemaker and have a better time. Not only that, these wineries offer wines that are not available to you in the liquor stores at home. So now's your chance to taste them, buy them, and take them back home with you.